We're still at the National Results Center at Gallagher Estate in Midrand, where the results are now coming in thick and fast. We have now published new projections specifically about what is happening in KwaZulu-Natal. Things are going from bad to worse for the ANC. We'll soon be publishing new national projections, which also seems to be going from bad to worse for the ANC. Have a look at News 24. We will be publishing all the results right there, right now.